United States obviously demonstrated his talent and his level of performance, just his experience. The only guy with real genuine senior national team experience. So that's a big plus for everybody today. The crowd loved it. The Czech crowd loved it. So everyone's going to walk out of here looking forward to the games the day after tomorrow.
Thanks for coming. See you next time here.